Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it. Hey y'all, so welcome back to another vlog. Today is Thursday, February the 1st. So happy new month, happy Black History Month. I hope you guys is having a great day today. So y'all had picked up the camera because we gotta go make a few runs. I have to go to Ulta because I have a wedding party to do Saturday. And I need some more concealer. I need some concealer and setting spray. And what do I need? Concealer, setting spray, and glue. Eyelash glue. So we have to go to Ulta and get that. We might go by Target today. I'm not quite sure. But it's 3:09 right now, and like I'm on a time crunch because I have to be back here by 4 something, because I have to go to my grandmother's house with my mom and get her ready for bed, blah blah blah, y'all already know that. And then we have to go to the gym, so I'm about to bring you along with me so we can go to the makeup store. Y'all, I look a mess. I'm always looking a mess, but it is what it is. Like, I just have on, like, oh, y'all can't see, hold on. I have on some shorts and some, oh, dang, y'all still can't see. I have on some shorts and some Nike tennis shoes. So, yeah, we about to go to the store. I just wanted to start the vlog off. I'm gonna put some perfume on. I should have made I should have got me a water bottle, but is there anything in here? I don't think it's nothing in here for. But yeah, okay, so I'm gonna see y'all when we get to the makeup store. You listen to me? This cup from Starbucks. Okay, so Saturday we have like a Valentine's Day party. And so I kind of want to get like some cute stuff to go inside the bed for my Valentine's partner. But I don't know. Hey y'all, so welcome back. Today is Friday. I never came back yesterday. So today is Friday, February the 2nd. And so I'm about to show y'all. I really didn't pick up too much things from Ulta. Only thing I picked up was another setting spray. And 3 concealers that I had needed. And then I also had got this e.l.f. lip oil. I don't really care for it because it's like so thin. I like my lip, well, I guess it's thin like this too because it's a lip oil. But I like my lip glosses to be kind of thick. Like, I don't like no, I'm sorry, I had to come back and clear up some storage because the camera kept cutting off. But I had brought this cup from Target, and I think that's something I had got from Target. I think so. I'm not sure. I don't know. If I did, then I'll show y'all. I don't. But we're having a Galentine's tomorrow. So tomorrow I have to go to, do a wedding. And then after I do the wedding, we have to go to like a Galentine's and we're going to dress up like in our pajamas and, you know. So we originally was just supposed to do like perfumes, but I had wanted to make my Galentine's person basket really cute. So I had got her a card, a bottle of Tito's, and then I had put like some candy in it. Like some candy, and then I had got her this. So I think that was like really cute. I feel like that's cute and special. So I had got her that, and then I had to pick up like 2 bottles of mimosas for tomorrow for the party. And then I had went to Dollar Tree, and then so I had went to Dollar Tree, and I had, let me show y'all. Let me just show you. So I had brought this cute little sign to put on the tree. I feel like that was like really cute. So, cause it was like Merry Christmas right there, but I had took that part off, and like this right here. So I took it off and I just put like, I love you right there. I think that was like really cute on the tree. And then I also had picked up this as well. So I feel like that's really cute. I feel like that's cute. But I really don't have too much planned for today. I have some clients I have to do. And the day is my grandmother's birthday. I want to go over there and see her for her birthday, but I don't know if I'm going to have time to. So, I don't know. I'm going to try, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to go see her today. But I'm going to come back a little later once I'm doing something. If I don't come back today, y'all most definitely see me tomorrow. I might show y'all some of the clips of my clients tomorrow that I do for the wedding. If I don't, then y'all most definitely going to see me at the Galentine's party. So, I'll be back a little later or either tomorrow.
Father,
we thank you for this food that we're about to receive. Let it be
nourishment
for our bodies.
It's your
brother's
father, so I'm just
now praying, man.
Amen. That was a good prayer. Hey y'all, happy Monday. Me and my mama's in the gym. Okay, we'll see y'all in a minute. Good morning, y'all. So I look a mess, but today is Valentine's, and I want to go get my mama a few things for Valentine's Day because she's the sweetest lady ever. Like, she's the best mama ever. So I just want to make her like a cute little Valentine's bag or basket, whatever I pick up. But so I'm gonna show y'all the things I get for her, and I'm gonna show y'all her reaction if I can, because she's at work. But I'm gonna try. She's not with like a client, then I'll show y'all her reaction. She been asking me for these, so I just got her these. I don't know why she want these so bad, but whatever. And this is her favorite candy. And I got her a candle because at Christmas time, she was like, why you didn't give me a candle? So I got her a Bath & Body Works candle. And I got her some Carmex because she always keeping Carmex for her, so. And she loves purple, so I got her a purple Stanley. I thought that was so cute. And then I just put her some money in her card. And I also got her some balloons. And that's her balloons. Okay, so we're about to go to her job. And we're about to go to her job and give her Valentine's Day gift. I'm so excited. I don't know what's on my jacket, but I'm so excited to make her happy. Because I know this is going to make her happy. Even though it's small, but my mom is just always so appreciative of like little things that you do for her. So I just want to make her day. And my face all dry, but whatever. Okay. You're welcome.
Universe energy doesn't die, and this chemistry is
infinity. Had a million times. I wrote a million rhymes describing your star power. You gonna drink out your Stanley? You gonna drink out your Stanley?
Why you did that?
I love you so much too.